Dear, things in love, things about my love, in my life seems confusing. Either they are manifestations of my own insecure self, or this is how the world appears to me. I must confess, I don't know that I really love you or not, but I'm yours forever and forever. Yours truly.